DAP condemns the treachery of some PH leaders and MPs that attempted to form a backdoor government to replace the existing democratically elected Pakatan Harapan government with a new coalition, Perikatan Nasional, comprising UMNO, PAS, MCA and MIC, as well as certain PPBM leaders with PKR renegades led by Dato Sri Azmin Ali. Such political manipulation has affected the government's efforts to address economic and livelihood of Malaysian businesses and the ordinary rakyat. In objecting to this nefarious attempt to subvert and undermine the people's mandate given to Pakatan Harapan, Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad had submitted his resignation as Prime Minister of Malaysia and Parti Bersatu Chairman. I had met Tun this morning in his residence and was surprised when he informed me of his intention to resign. I wish to confirm the Age headline, Dr. Mahathir quits as he does not want to work with UMNO. Tun Dr. Mahathir clearly stated to me that he cannot work with UMNO when we work so hard to reject UMNO successfully in the 2018 general elections. DAP comments Tun's principled position of refusing to work with an UMNO whose leaders are involved in corrupt practices and misrule, causing Malaysia to be labelled as a global kleptocracy at its worst. This is the first time that a Malaysian Prime Minister is prepared to resign on principle to uphold integrity and combat corruption. This consistency and principled stand in rejecting a corrupt UMNO should be supported by all Malaysians. DAP intends to propose to the Pakatan Harapan Presidential Council at its emergency meeting tonight to continue to nominate Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad to continue as Prime Minister of Malaysia to fulfil and deliver the promises of the Pakatan Harapan General Election Manifesto. Thank you.